Imagine an illegal housing colony coming up right on the beach. Well, that does appear to be what's happening near Chennai's Elliot Beach. This illegal layout, it certainly looks illegal, for around 100 houses is hardly 50 meters from the water. And even roads are being laid in violation of the coastal regulatory zone guidelines. Now, the locals say the land mafia is behind it, but the local fishing community says that they are building it themselves. The Chennai Corporation has gone ahead and filed a police complaint against the layout. Sam Daniel has this exclusive report.
Hardly 50 meters from the waters of Chennai's Thiruvanmiyarkuppam beach, about 100 houses are coming up on what appears to be an illegal layout. Three roads are also being laid on the sensitive sandy area, dumping rubble in violation of the coastal regulation zone. One concrete house is already being built. Each beach-facing plot of 400 square foot is worth 60 lakh.
This is a great violation, and we want the government, the corporation, to take immediate action on a war footing. It has to be taken.
Is there a nexus?
Yes. It must be because it's an vote, it's a vote bank. In the area, all these areas, Kuppams are all vote banks.
Groundwater will definitely get affected because these are aquifers. The sand is aquifer, which will prevent salt water entering into this
the
underground also.
The Chennai Corporation has filed a police complaint. A case of trespass and encroachment of water bodies has been booked. But the local body has not taken possession of the area, nor has it cleared the encroachment. A senior officer told NDTV, "We are working with revenue authorities to clear the encroachment." The 3,000 strong fishing community living nearby claims they are developing the site themselves after repeated pleas to the government for permission to expand their settlements went unheard. They claim the coastal regulation zone permits this. This man had lost his hut a decade ago in a major fire that destroyed 300 huts. Many like him who had shifted, they say, will get a new plot now.
This primarily for fishermen only. We are not illegal. Because government is not doing that, we are doing. Because as per CRS 2011, they must do their job. But they are not doing, we are doing our own.
நாலு வாட்டி வீடு எரிஞ்சது அதுக்கு அந்த உன்னான சொல்யூஷன் யாருமே தரல இன்னமும் எங்களுக்குன்னு ஒரு வீடு அவங்க யாரும் கட்டி தரல எங்களோட உரிமை இது எங்களோட இடம் இது ஆதி காலத்துல இருந்து நாங்க இங்க இருந்திருக்கோம்
Authorities need to clarify if this is encroachment as the police complaint seems to suggest or the fishing community asserting its rights. Many also question if there is political patronage and vote bank politics. But what's beyond doubt is that this is an ecologically vulnerable territory. In Chennai, with Suresh, Sam Daniel, for NDTV.